is without question. That's not just a marketing slogan, but world's strongest man.
Looks like the three monstrous men pointed out Kane. Maybe out to try and get rid of Kane. Maybe there's a game plan between Henry, Big Daddy V, and Khali.
If that's the case, then Kane doesn't stand a chance. Nor would any more man.
Oh, wait a minute. Some bad blood here now. Big Daddy V and Brock Henry. Here we go.
Well, that alliance has certainly broken down. And here we go. Fists are flying. Boom!
Like the irresistible force meets the immovable object. Watch out! Oh,
900 pounds colliding in the center of the ring. Here we go again. Did our table just move? Big Daddy V getting that 485 pounds moving. We talked about it. It's amazing how fast Big Daddy V moves for 500 pounds.
Oh, Big Daddy V, he couldn't even stop his own momentum. He's so big. Whoa, 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 look at this, Joe.
Look at Kane trying to get Big Daddy V out of the ring. Look at the power of Kane.
No! Oh, there's my pick. He's out already.
Your pick is gone. Big Daddy V has been.
What the hell? That happened.
The Khali Vice Grip. Look at the hands of the great Khali. Compressing the skull of Kane and now compressing the skull of Mark Henry.
Oh my God.
Kidding me.
Oh, just that punch.
Well, now we're down to, wait a minute.
Oh, God, Khali's out.
Both gigantic feet hit the floor. Now we're down to two men. Kane. The world's strongest man, Mark Henry and Kane, who met last Friday on SmackDown. And Mark Henry's looking for payback.
Oh, man, that uppercut. Kane is lethal.
Right now, nobody knows that better than Mark Henry. Nowhere for Mark Henry to go. Kane in the corner tries to decapitate him.
Oh, wait. Oh, can Kane get him up?
Wait a minute.
Henry weighs 395 pounds. Kane, with everything he's got, trying to...
Well, it's not just that, Joe. Mark Henry's got such a powerful lower body. He keeps his weight low on the ground. It's tough for Kane to get Mark Henry's hips above his own.
What a boot right in a mush way to Mark Henry. And now Kane now going up to the outside.
Uh-oh. Kane can fly when he wants the Big Red Machine. Oh, no. Got caught.
Oh, my God. Look at the power of Mark Henry. And just like that.
Wow. You got to be kidding me.
Here's your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Mark Henry wins the Monster Man's Battle Royal.
What a display of power by Mark Henry. Kane goes over 300. Look, Kane can't even believe it.
Again, you gotta give credit